head. He couldn't keep his still. And he's drunk. Have a whiskey, do you have, Dave?
Do you drink whiskeys, Dave?
I can't, I'm away in the kitchen, definitely.
Oh.
Dad's an excuse. Look, couldn't keep the camera still. Still shaking about. Yeah, up and down.
Are you on a problem? I was in front of the mouth was.
Well, you put on the table, didn't you, with the camera? I could have a camera and that, which shake it about.
I know that was a very segment, like right? the whole thing got a full one.
Oh, come on. Oh.
And you can, and you're I know you're not really watching this, and at the end, I don't wait for anybody to preserve this, but I bet you've got shaking hands a lot, I'll tell you that now.
Shaking hands?
Yeah, sure, you've got shaking hands.
What, too much beer to drink? Hmm. On the vodka, wasn't it, Dave?
Right, Mark.
It's what's happening, folks. It's what's happening. Going mad.
Sorry, Dave. Must have been on the podcast.
Just be out of
the
cafe. If anyone needs any help, just ask Alex. Or I'll just be out in the cafe.
There it is.
Look, you'd have a camera steady in that, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
You'd have a whiskey drink instead of the camera steady.
I'm filming all this. I'm filming all this.
What are you going to learn, Dave, from the camera set?
Oh,
yeah. Well, you're doing the camera, so you've got to know it. I know that. Anybody know that? Anybody here know your camera setting?
I never mind,
I've
got
a camera
set, I can
reshoot
this lot, I must say.
And where's the radio microphone?
Radio mic?
Yeah.
They've got handheld ones.
When you went there, yeah, you should plug into the PA system for that. Oh my god, that'd be better than that, wouldn't it?
No, it's a bit out of tune there,
though. Yeah, that's right.
Oh, do you mind,
they're not... It's like tinny. It's not from a tin. It's inside a tin can, that is. Is that what you do, Dave? Paul James in the tin can. There it was. In the blue.
Is it my day? Is it my day, man? Okay.
Well, I'm
going to shake
the camera
now,
but
I can't.
Just keep on speaking, okay?
They start listening to that. Two Dave. Do you know what that's like listening to?
What?
A cat meowing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you've got to tune in. What was that? I've never seen Christmas carols in October.
This is just any kind of a size, they could be doing anything. you.